News video just into the Action Newsroom shows a huge ship that lost its engines nearly hitting the shore in St. Clair River. You can hear the ship sounding its horns as it neared shore by Pine River. The Coast Guard says the ship came within just 10 feet of the seawall. Luckily, no one is hurt. We're told the ship is now safely anchored offshore.
Wow, that was a close call.